down your flame to the fire. Spray like your name on a flyer. They wanna tame you. Lies the door.
Good day, people. How y'all doing? Bless up on the Friday here. It is hot Fridays. But to be totally honest, not much happening this morning on Friday, people. But to the story right away. According to reports, Vybz Kartel Real Badgyal music video receives backlash. Vybz Kartel's Real Badgyal music video has come under heavy criticism from some fans following its release 2 weeks ago. Fans' opinions were divided after the Fever DJ recently dropped the visuals for the track, which is produced by international dancehall hitmaker J Skull for his Mixbox record label. The often controversial dancehall superstar and his team were lashed by some fans on social media who claimed the video promotes sexually charged images and behavior among minors. Some fans branded the music video, which is directed by Ivar Wigan, as totally irresponsible as it showcased several young children gyrating and dancing in a mature manner. Many complained due to its particular scene, which saw a little girl splitting on the floor, while another doing the version of the Broke Off About dance, which is intended for a mature audience. Several fans voiced their concern, saying the video was sending the wrong message to the children in Jamaica, while one fan went as far as claiming that if it was another artist, it would have been branded as disturbing. The controversial dancehall artist did not receive all negative comments though, as most fans came to his defense, claiming the visuals is a simple artistic reflection of the harsh realities of the inner city culture.
Ask a girl what she know about you. You're no freer than no passy, you're no freer than no crew. Oh, what a world. Go my pumpkin belly, the girl. I go find out from she this you. But tell a girl, shot to your back. She can't touch a button, no you, she can't. But tell a girl, shot to your back. She can't touch a button, no you, she can't. You a real bad girl when no take back chat. Anything you say, you can't defend that. You a real bad.
So, here we go, people. Vybz Kartel Real Bad Girl music video receive a little backlash. Being totally honest right now, when I first saw the music video, when I first watched it, I have mixed feelings on it. Because at first, when it come up to the parts where the bag of pitney them do the dance, where by right, a pitney not supposed to do our channel, not supposed to be doing. But I see it and I say, Jano, I disagree under the music video. But the more I watch the music video and I see what I go on the night and I listen to the song, I understand the whole concept. And I get it, say, they might try to show a particular lifestyle. You see me? They might show a lifestyle of certain people in the inner city area and so forth. But at the same time, you know, something in the back of your mind, I tell you, say, you know, say this shouldn't be in a music video. But it's actually reality. And that is where it's messed up. Because if I buy right, we know say something like that not for in a music video. But we know say it's actually reality. Not putting it in the music video, it will come like you hide reality from the people them. But at the same time, when you put it in a music video, you kinda promote something where we know not supposed to go on. And that is why there is mixed opinion upon this whole thing. Some people are go with the concept that a reality it's supposed to show. Tell the people where actually go on. While some people are say, by right, you know, if I promote them kind of thing here in a music video, a show say it's okay, or basically make it seem as if it's okay for pitney a go on in a them kind of manner there. And before I move on, there is a next part of it where they must say, if it was some other artist, it wouldn't be the same, it would be classified as disturbing. Well, maybe not, but at the same time, I guess if it's another artist, the topic would have loaded up more people would be talking about it. But because of Vybz Kartel, and Vybz Kartel are the boss, so enough things with cartel though, certain people just say, a cartel that here, man, never nobody talk about it. Mm-hmm. Tell me what I think though. Moving on.
No, I walk one. Pussy clad.
Clean.
KX.
Dancehall artist Ching Ching shows appreciation for Sean Paul. But first, Ching Ching's most recent performance went something like this.
Oh.
after that, the artist, I make we know, say, yo, he must give thanks to Sean Paul.
Yeah. Big up to Sean Paul. It's a blessing in my life, my G. Big up. Blessings.
Shenseea and Steflon Dan, buck up in a. Shenseea posted this picture on Instagram with the caption, "We busting a move." Literally the only pic that came out postable at Steflon Dan, hashtag secure, hashtag UK. Good look, and me I go just do the typical thing when we see artists and artists link up. We are going to say, boy, I want to see a song from the two of them. Don't. But on a serious level though, I think a song from Steflon Dan and Shenseea together would be great. You know, think so?
Crazy.
But while we at it, Steflon Dan released the official music video for a single entitled Pretty Girl featuring Tiggs Da Author.
Pretty girl, you're taking your time. Why you do me like this? You know me loving your wine. Pretty girl, you're giving me signs. And you tell me you don't want me. Can you make up your mind?
Pretty girl, look at the new girl. Time.
Why you do me like this? You know me loving your wine. Pretty girl, you're giving me signs. And you tell me you don't want me. Can you make
the
up
your mind? The guy with your ear kick it off, this song. Him sound like he's a Caribbean person, but now I'm gonna say he come from Jamaica, but him sound like a person of the Caribbean. Then again, him sound like him that have piece of African in him. I'm not saying, but African blood in him, yes, me know say African blood almost I run through the whole away. But when me say African, like he was a resident of somewhere in Africa and recently step out, I don't know.
From 19 all along, him a preme. Pretty fierce and me hide them dreaming. You know they did the dip on it, so I'm me ride it. With me position from the back, I'm in no style it. Never get a loving, I'm life with it like this.
But Steflon Dan do a body top as usual, as expected. She would have folk it up and she stick to her Jamaican roots another 1 year in terms of the patois. But still, I like it.
Pretty girl, you're taking your time. Why you do me like this? You know me loving your wine. Pretty girl, you're giving me signs. And you tell me you don't want me. Can you make up your mind?
Pretty girl, you're taking your time. Why you do me like this? You know me loving your wine. I like it, the song is so catchy. I already catch on to the flow of the song. Already I catch on to the lyrics of the song. Kinda give me like a homie cheer. But it's a good song though, people. It's a really good song. But if you want to check out the official music video for that song, click the link in the description. But people, you see what time I clock, you see what time I knock, we're up and get the fuck out of here. And as usual, my people, bad.
Pretty girl, you're taking your time. Why you do me like this? You know me loving your wine. Pretty girl, you're giving me signs. And you tell me you don't want me. Can you make up your mind?
Shoot on your flame to the fire. It's real like your name on a flyer.
I want y'all to know the truth, you know what I'm saying? Everybody love old school Nati Bling. Everybody love old school. And the reason people love old school is because the artist was hungry. So they was hungry for their craft. They was hungry for everything. And the way they was hungry made us hungry for them. And we had to go search for them. We had to go look for them. And the old artists, they used to come out and they used to come to community events and they used to be part of their fans. They used to come out, play soccer games and just do shit. But these new artists, and I'm sorry to make it seem like I can't stand y'all, but y'all get on my motherfucking nerves. I just can't lie. Y'all some social media spoilt ass babies. Like, y'all motherfuckers know how to get people to like y'all on Instagram. Y'all know how to get controversy going to get people to talk about y'all. But y'all don't really know how to make music that lasts or music that connects or shit like that, because when I'm still looking for that music, it's still the old artist that's giving me the shit that I need. These young motherfuckers is like some fucking old ass Duracell batteries, not even Energizer. They hype as fuck for a time, but then the bitch just dead. You know what I mean? The fuck you at? You know what I mean? They not even like that ever last. They some just raggedy shit, most of them. You know, and I got friends overseas, DJs from all kind of radio stations that's always like, yo, Nick, yo, what's the hot shit in Jamaica? Who the hot artist? And to be honest with you, I always sit there with the boo-boo face the past 2 years where I'm like,